I'll introduce you to our grammarian for the evening. Jinto, would you like to come forward?
Toastmaster, fellow Toastmasters, welcome guests. We had 12 uses of the pictures word today, and overall, there were many pictures, expressions coming in various speeches, especially Sina. Your speech was very visual, image-filled, and there was some carrying the baggage, for example, turning point of recognition, and probably it was in the introduction, there was a mention about everyone being a product of their journey. And Madam Toastmaster used oozes experience and oozes charisma. So it was a very good description of the person being introduced. There was one word I was not very sure about. Perhaps you could advise me on that. Unsafety, is that a word? Unsafety.
Unsafe
would have been better. Another very good use or an expression, react to reality. Each person is a rich resource of pressures. It's again a very visual image. The deconcentrating, is that a word? Deconcentrating.
No.
Deconcentrating. Perhaps there's a better word for that. You need to find that.
Lack of concentration.
Yeah. Or just set in the context of, you know, remove the focus from everything. And
detaching.
Yeah, exactly.
Detachment
would have been perhaps better for rather than deconcentrating. But there was a mention in one speech, it is proved. I think it is better to use it is proven. And there was another expression, manipulating the perception. It sounded great. Exuberance in abundance. Another amazing expression. There were many. I just couldn't write them down because I was absorbed in those speeches. So, overall, very well done. Thank you very much.